Hi, I am Dr. Bhagyalakshmi, senior homeopathic consultant. Have been practicing since 27 years. We have clinics in Kalyan Nagar, Kamanahalli Main Road, Bangalore, and Mantri Web City, Hennur Main Road, Bangalore. What is lumbar spondylosis? What are the symptoms of lumbar spondylosis and the reasons and diagnosis and the best treatment in homeopathy? What is lumbar spondylosis? Lumbar spondylosis is nothing but lower back pain. So what will happen in lumbar spondylosis? It is also one type of degenerative disorder of backbones. You can say lower vertebrae if there is degenerative changes, and lumbar spondylosis will happen. What are the symptoms of lumbar spondylosis? They will get lower back pain and it radiates to thigh, leg and till toe. They will get pain. And how to diagnose? We have to take X-ray, CT scan and MRI scan. Other symptoms of lumbar spondylosis, they will get more stiffness in the morning and muscle pain in thighs, and in severe cases there will be urine incontinence. Causes of lumbar spondylosis: in any injuries lumbar spondylosis will happen, and if there is osteoporosis in bones of lower back, then also lumbar spondylosis will happen. Due to lumbar spondylosis, spinal cord will get narrow. Due to narrowing of lumbar cord will be compressing of nerves. So due to that, tingling and numbness of legs will happen. Due to lumbar spondylosis, there will be chance to get sciatica pain. Treatment wise, in homeopathy we have so many best remedies like Rustax, Lycopodium and Nephalium, Bryonia, Hypericum, etc.